out both facilities, be fucking damn it, man, what I said.
As this is my birthday party, I'm gonna do something very vain. This band has only existed several times in my life. It never has the same three people. And none of the songs are actually written. So, this is Slaughterhouse.
Thank you.
Vanity is a terrible, terrible thing. And I like to indulge with it because I am so fucking beautiful.
We'll be right back.
one of these songs is actually written. We don't write these. We just do them.
That's it.
And then there's a song. So if you don't like it, you can stick it up your ass.
What are you doing?
Thank you.
Bad Canary is next. Debut at Black Dawn 51. Let me hear that!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! All right. It's good to see you guys are alive, man.
Thanks for feeding us.
All right, you ready?
No.
What are we doing?
Okay, we're not ready yet. The set. Subway player.
It wasn't even 5 minutes.
Okay, 5 minutes.
It's 5 minutes of dog ears.
So plenty happened to me on the way over here. That's... No one asked me what happens.
What happens?
I don't know. I was hoping no one would ask me. Anyway, all right, so... We are Bad Canary.
Ready? Subway
Player. The song's called Subway Player.
Hey, man, I see you around. You ain't no thing on the underground. Yeah.
All right, thank you.
This next song's about everyday bullshit. It's called Paying for Life.
Plastic bag. Careful. It's important for something that I'm doing.
Okay.
So it's outside.
Thanks, Captain.
It's Cab Driver from hell.
Wait, you good?
Yeah.
No,
we're
not good.
All right, yeah. Actually, give me a second. I gotta go outside for a minute.
And for my next trick, I'll make the vocalist disappear. Thank you. Tough crowd. Thank you. We're here all night. Hey, what song do you guys know?
I don't know.
What can you pretend to sing? Know any covers?
Where the hell did he go?
I don't know.
Play something.
There he goes.
Just have to grab something from him.
When the next band's on, we'll be
ready. You can't drive around.
Woke up, breathing, feeling alive. So the tea is so
Truth is right where you are. You're the same from the downstream. You're the roar and feathers clean. So if you lie, you don't care.
This is what you're about to say.
Get off of here.
That's not all.
Fuck your birthday, Aaron! This is for fucking Vaughn, man. No, actually, this one isn't. The next one would be. Because this is a bad one. You get the lyrics. Next one is the Canary Job. We're gonna slow it down a little bit. So thanks for coming out. We're a pretty new band, you know, this is kind of our second show, so thanks for putting up with us. I guarantee you're gonna come back strong and fucking hard. I love you. try. Slow it down again.
Jim Jones, Jim Jones, Jonestown Massacre. It's called Drink the Kool-Aid. If you dare.
That's the sound is constant, you know.
Doom, 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 doom
like to thank you all for being here on such a non-momentous occasion. Stephanie Finns is coming up with something very special.
To Eric's birthday present. Here you go, baby. For you, and this is your...
And this is a list of the wonderful people amongst you who, when my coffin got unceremoniously destroyed, as it did, you guys came to the call to give me something that's actually probably a better guitar than the coffin.
Do me! Do me!
Do me! Do yourself!
So we get married or what?
You can do me when you wanna do me.
Pretending our wedding.
Oh my god.
All right. I scared the life out of her.
She's
marrying me whether she wants to or not. By the way, Joe Demolition, I need a favor from you. I got a new guitar, but I got no distortion pedal and no cables. Can I make a loan from you?
I know.
Yeah. Hurry up, Joe, please. I'm begging you, because, you know, we didn't have the year.
And you don't stop.
Yo, Eric.
You got a cord?
Yeah, I need a cord.
They took it off. I think he sent it over there next to the DJ. The last band.
He's doing the prep.
No, yeah, I just got
it. Yeah, I got it. I got it here.
You people are all very sexually attractive. That's a precursor for another thing. I'm dry. That means I need a drink, and if one of you handsome, sexually attractive, you all have dates whenever you want them, if one of you wonderful, beautiful people that everybody likes, can you see a trend of where this is going? Buy me a fucking drink, because I can't leave this. He can, though, because he wants off. So, is there anyone with tits who knows how to play bass? No? Okay, Jay, you're working.
I don't know anybody whose tits know how to play bass.
Let's go.
So somebody step out of the shot so I can figure out where to put this.
Eddie.
Can somebody step out of the shot so I can figure out where I put this?
Give me a low E!
Love this shit.
So,
Thank you.
bring shots for the fat guy. After this duel.
This is a new one. Rubbing his dick on me.
You can smile and enjoy it.
How y'all doing out
I'm not. Song, because the last song is really not a song. This is our regular rock song called Vampire.
Empire Center.
Oh, no.
like Andy. How are we looking? How are we looking? We moving? We grooving? Yo, Matt, should we go back there? All right. Yo, people, this way! Ah, they're eating whatever food is left. They want to eat moldy burnt hot dogs. Not that they don't do that every night, but that's beside the point. Ladies and gentlemen, we are indeed on Homicide. Recently celebrated 25 years in existence. And this is the closest to a reunion that we'll ever have for quite a while, because on stage, we got, of course, originally the band back from 1992, in the gutter seat in the rear, we got Mash the Beast. And he liked us so much that he actually saw us 2 days before he went into rehab. We got Shane on the bass. And originally the band, as a 14-year-old kid, originally from a seven-piece ska band called the Root Two Raspberries, it's Jeremy on the sixth string. And no, we're not gonna sing Happy Birthday to Eric Vaughn. Nah, that is all gonna play out. We're actually gonna start off with a song that's much, much more appropriate for an event such as Eric's birthday. It's a song I wrote for an old friend of mine, Jim Kniffel. And it's
someone,
called.
Someone get all the people out back inside, like tell them there's a band about to play.
Yeah, people, this way. Yo, you go out and get the motherfuckers. Huh? I mean, Scotty Skinto got to leave the stage for a while. Can I go out and tell him to come back in?
Who wants to volunteer to, like, go give a public service announcement?
Welcome.
You'll get college credit.
You'll get college credit, yeah. Scumbag University!
Who wants to join our slavery program? You'll get college credit.
Exactly.
For life experience. Let's go! And one!
Okay. And what would that more appropriate song be? A much better song to play at Eric's birthday than Happy Birthday. What would sum the whole thing up, Mash the Beast?
Line the lines and crop.
Bitches. I see the future. System and society.
Turn the kid up a little bit.
Yeah, can you get more drums? I know the drums are mic'd.
You
He's a fucking star! He's been in three bands already!
More drums for everyone! Everybody needs more drums in their life! I want more of everything everywhere. I want a big pile of everything everywhere. Now, everyone, raise your hand for our national anthem. It's a little number called Lemming Nation. Mr. Music, please. No. That one was called No. Yes. Lemming Nation. One more tickety. Title cut from an upcoming pseudo live album. It is called Give Me Extinction or Give Me Death! Give me extinction or
Well, there's a bad guy up here who's playing big sad, right? Thank you.
probably the simplest damn song in the set. They're all very positive, very happy, very happy. Frankie say choose life. I say something a bit different. Choose death. Always and forever, choose death. Less filling tastes great. Choose death. T-shirts, a full-length live album, two compilations, an EP, three square pins, and a book, a 556-page novel, all for like $75 or something like that. So where else can you fucking get that but a poor-ass motherfucker like me? And Shane will do your laundry. If you buy everything, Shane will do your laundry.
You don't want Shane to do your laundry, by the way.
Shane does not even do his laundry. But if you give him enough money, he will do yours.
I will sleep on your couch.
That's Shane.
Alright, we need you tomorrow. Where am I going?
He's very expensive.
Where do you think Shane gets his clothes? You're not getting your stuff.
He's very expensive. Yes. Good. Yo, Madge, how are you looking? Higher Self. It's a relatively new one. This is only the second time we're playing in front of anybody, anyway. Mr. Industry. We'll be right back. Everything's awesome?
Yeah,
no. Yomage! Give us a four count!
Fuck.
microphone right to your face.
We got one more. Are we gonna do one more? You guys, bum rush!
That's the one.
Horseshit? As above, so below. Above and beyond, but mostly beneath.
All right. Next. small.
You!
Me!
Yes!
Oscar,
well, hello there.
Oscar was a small one.
So which verse am I doing? Oh! Which verse am I doing? All of them?
Sure.
All right.
Happy birthday, motherfucker.
I'm going to sing with the Lynchpins now, and we're going to do a little number. The one contribution to their creative legacy. Thank you, Jesse, for allowing me to do this. It's called Suck My Cock.